Hang on a sec. Sam! No good, it's a dead end.
Ah, shit.
All right, well, head on back then.
Now what?
There's gotta be a way across.
There's a path down here.
Great, right behind you. Here I come. How you doing?
Not this way.
Nice jump.
Sam, in here.
Got it.
All right, looks like we're still on the right track.
How the hell did no one find this?
Back at the orphanage. Did you ever think we'd be doing crazy shit like this?
No, I can't say I did. Looks like we're heading down.
Careful.
Huh? That is the second biggest cistern I have ever seen.
Wait, where was the biggest?
I'll tell you later. Come on, let's get down there.
Sam, come around this way.
Holy shit! All right.
You doing okay?
Yeah. Piece of cake.
Wow, what is all this? Sam, check it out. It's Avery's ship.
The fancy.
Yeah, attacking the gunsway.
That's how it all started.
Avery and two holding court over their captains.
Looks like they're writing their code of conduct.
Pirate Bill of Rights. Look, pirate captain's sigils.
All gathered around Avery. Nathan, this is the story of the founding of Libertalia.
Blueprints. Well, brown prints. Sam, check out this diorama.
That looks like a city street. Think they actually built all this stuff?
With these guys, I don't know anymore. It's really well made. Sam, look.
Hey, maybe they were planning a massive theme park?
Pirate land. Lots of supplies in here. Tools, seeds.
Provisions probably past their sell-by date. So what the hell was this place?
Staging ground of some kind.
Oh my god, it's where they planned Libertalia.
Question still stands, did they actually go through with it?
I mean, they must have. Look at all this. You don't commit your entire life to something just to walk away from it at the end.
Yeah, well, things don't always go as planned.
Here we go.
Oh, crap. Mechanism's busted or something.
No. One way or another, we're getting in there. Let's just lift it together, all right?
Okay. Okay, let's do this. Oh, come on, this is heavy.
Just think about all that treasure.
Yeah, mostly just thinking about my back. Shit. Whoa.
Looks like we got ourselves another trial.
It sure looks like it. Let's see what these do. Oh, okay.
Some impressive engineering.
Nothing. Symbols on the spheres don't match the ones in the light. They turn the symbols. That'll help.
Baldridge, Al Basra. I can't remember that guy's name.
So who was this Al Basra character?
He was a Muggle, one of the soldiers on the gunsway.
What's he doing teaming up with Avery?
Stories have it he was taken to be executed, but he got freed during the battle and blew up the gunsway's gunpowder cache.
Oh, so grateful Avery brought him along?
Exactly.
What about that other guy?
Heard he started as a nobody? Became a fearsome swordsman.
Spinning both symbols at once. Thank you.
Now you just gotta get him into the lights. Go again.
Who we got?
Let's see. Joseph Farrell, William Mays, Tariq bin Malik, and Christopher Condon.
8 out of 12. Hey, look. The symbols on the ring are constantly rotating.
Devious.
Bin Malik guy. Looks Moorish.
Yeah, that he is.
What's he doing so far from the Barbary Coast?
Same as us. Coming to where the action is.
How far off they are when they're in the light.
I think you got it.
And the last of our crew. Richard Watt, Edward England, and Thomas too.
Sam, look, that's where we're going.
Wait. Wait a minute. That's only 11 pirates.
We're missing our star pirate.
Uh-huh. It's kind of weird.
Let's see. Okay, where to now?
Holy shit.
Here's your missing Avery statue.
You know, I'm starting to get the feeling that our friend was a bit of a narcissist.
You think?
Yeah. Let's go see what he's got in store for us.
Oh, that's a long way down. So, Nathan, and be honest with me, how does this stack up, you know, compared to your other adventures?
Ask me again when we finish.
Don't snap!
Didn't snap. Sweet.
All right, come on down. Boat's down there.
After you, Captain. Okay. Island with monstrous Avery statue is to the right. I'm so excited, my hands are literally shaking.
Yeah, I know the feeling.
It's either that or I just, you know, I need another cigarette. Maybe a little bit of both. Looks like he's got a spyglass, but he's not really looking for it.
Maybe he wants us to look through it.
Treasure Island, eat your heart out.
Hey, come on. Sam.
Oh, no, no, no. No, you do the honors. I insist. Come on.
Okay.
Alley-oop!
All right, Captain. What are we looking at? There.
So? Big skull-shaped island, what?
Big island.
No skull.
That's gotta be it. Libertalia.
That's optimistic, considering everything.
You know, it is just us here. You're allowed to feel just a little bit of excitement over this.
Well, I'll get excited when we get Alcazar's noose off your neck. Come on.
Okay.
What?
I said okay.
No. Your okays are never just okay. It usually means the opposite of okay. Is that our boy Rafe?
Who the hell else?
Come on, Nate. I gotta get off this beach.
Sam! Sam, can you hear me?
Gotta be farther up shore. Get to higher ground. First rule, higher ground. Find out where you are.
Sam, come on, answer me!
Damn it!
Sam!
God, our supply box. Oh, fuck, guts. Of course. Everything's gone. Maybe that's a good sign. Maybe Sam took it. Bright side, can't lose anything else. Besides my life. Talking to myself, that's the first sign of crazy. Jesus. Okay. Oh, shit. Just push through. Just push through.
Damn it.
Ugh.